How am I for the trees in my everyday life? How am I for the trees? Well, the first thing I've learned is that you need to do the basics. It's common, it's simple. You need to recycle, reuse, and reduce. Like I said, recycle, reuse, and reduce. It's a small thing that plays a big part. What do I do personally? Well, the best thing I've done so far is find a company, and an amazing company that actually cares. Seventh Generation. They don't care about just the bottom line. They care in general about the world, making it a better place, a healthier place, a sustainable place. So you may ask, what do I do personally? Well, like I said, I work for a company that makes a difference. To me, that's huge. In my day-to-day, things that I can bring home with me, things that I can make a difference for, they're still pretty simple. Turn the lights off. Save energy. Turn the heater off. Buy the bulbs that make a difference. It seems small, but if everyone does it, it makes a big difference. If you're buying new appliances at your house, make sure they're Energy Star appliances. Make a difference in any way you can. You're going to work every day. I used to buy water bottles, plastic water bottles. Now, my small part is changing this plastic water bottle into something a little more sustainable, a little better for the world. You know, I used to drive this big, heavy truck. It got about 12 miles per gallon. It was cool. I loved it. In this world today, each and every one of us has an opportunity to make a difference. That difference is as small or as big as you want it to be. This truck is no good for me. So I downgrade it to a much more fuel-efficient vehicle. And again, a small thing that can make a big difference. So why, you might ask? Why do this? Why play your part? What's your motive? Why do you want to listen to this guy? What's this little Lorax got for you? Well, to me, I'm going to be a father. I'm responsible for something bigger than myself. And I want to make sure that everything I do in this world makes a difference. Let's this one grow and learn that today, tomorrow, and in the future, we all can do our small part to make a big difference.